Okay, guys, this is JB here. I'm playing a ranked match online, and the ball is not showing up during gameplay. As you can see, this is live. LeBron James is dribbling nothing. This is NBA 2K11. Like, look at this. You can't even see the ball. Look, they're inbounding nothing. Look at this. 2K, fix this, please.